No idea if you can see it, but there is a huge pile of drool here. Because this little fellow is now known as Drool King. He's not little, neither is his piles of drool. The Drool King. We're gonna get you fixed up, dude.